Hello, it has been a while. Probably not for anyone else, but for me, it certainly has. I have not touched this game in at least a month. Which I know I keep saying I want to not do, of putting off recording sessions for that long. I just have not had a lot of motivation to come back to this game, which I want to be honest with and say I am going to make it my goal to finish this series, and my goal also is to potentially finish it in this session. So, I think, as I said at the beginning, I've seen Let's Plays of this game, and a lot of the magic was lost with that. I still want to finish it, as in some ways a goal for myself. Also, I want to finish it myself, and then move on to Deltarune, which from what little I played of that on the PC is a little bit more my style of game that I would enjoy, that I enjoy a little bit more. I just want to say that prior to getting into this, I'm playing a lot of Tetris 99. Seems like you can skip Mentaton's monologue by turning him around. What will you do? I'm gonna go ahead and skip it. I know it's been a while since I've done it, but just save time, because I know I'm going to be at this for a while. Mentaton makes its premiere. Boast. Whew. I'm super out of practice. Oh man, end up being Can you let it go down to zero? Or is part of it just... Sounds like Mentaton. Heel turn? What do you love the most about Mentaton? I can't remember if this mattered or not. I'm gonna put a letter. I think I never got to the point where it may have mattered. Pose. Did you just get to a certain rating level? Heal. suppose. Oh, those hit me! Oh my god, I did not notice that. I should pay more attention. His arms are gone. I think I'm getting there. I don't know if it matters whatever I'm doing here. Oh, frick it. I have no healing items after this. Damn it. Oh, my desire to finish this in one rep and go maybe a little overblown. I wonder. I can leave. Is there a place to buy food? 14 HP. I don't got a lot of money. Lamburger's 120. That should work. Save, so I don't have all the healing items in there. Very helpful that they let you skip that, because they know it's long. A lie, because I am. Damn it. Pose. Pose seems like it's the best option. Pose and angry. Did not mean to hit that one. Whew. I wonder if you actually write something longer, does it help the writing? Or maybe there's a happy medium. Okay, I think I got enough damage because I heard a boom. Shit, got two in the middle of them. No! I'll try to do one more before I heal. I just need to not panic. There we go. Which isn't wrong. Is he okay? Honestly, feels like the most manageable section. And the arms are gone! I'm gonna start for Faye, then back on full health. He actually seems more damaged than last time. I should have gone ahead. Last healing item. This doesn't kill me. Do you really want human interference, or are you just believing yourself that much? Either me or you, but I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of me. I get it. His legs are gone. Are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? Shit. There was something else I was supposed to do there. Or at least I was just supposed to dodge. And I didn't. Or spare him at that point. I have no idea. Okay, next round. At least I'm figuring out some of how to actually dodge the moves. I don't know if it's possible to do. Can I get there? Much better. Much better. This is actually becoming more true with that book. Thank you.